In a foreign, switching lanes, you can't catch up. You a 10, but you switch up cause I'm next star. I got link, and some 40 in my red car. Bitches change, and I like I ain't all this. Get in money, nigga, that my main focus.
Yo guys, what's going on here? It's Young Hunt and Eric back in another video. And today, we're going to be talking about something that we're all really, really excited for. Just to let you know, this gameplay will be playing in background while I say this. This is a voiceover video. I put it as a subtitle at the bottom just to let you know. I made it a voiceover video just in case, like, when I play a game and something bad happens. You know, I don't... You know what I mean. Anyway, let's just talk about the main subject. Last Stand. Now, basically, the Last Stand is the only survival map in Left 4 Dead that didn't come out in Left 4 Dead 2. It was in the 2008 version, in beta, and the actual version of Left 4 Dead 1, Game of the Year edition. For those who may or may not know, The Last Stand features a lighthouse-based survivor map, and to start it, you have to go into the garage and start a generator, just like you do in The Sacrifice. And obviously, we were kind of disappointed that it didn't, The Last Stand wasn't a thing in Left 4 Dead 2 already, which it just really did annoy me. But you know, it's their thing, it's their choice. But I think one of the main reasons is that when they made it The Last Stand, they didn't realise that how many glitches there were in the beta and in the normal version. There's more glitches in the beta, and they forgot to patch them in the normal version. But I'll show you in a second. It says it's going to be blessed by Valve, which means they're going to give it permission, just like they did with Coldstream, to be uploaded by someone else. Because you can see that Last Stand, like when you go to campaign or survival or anything like that, The Last Stand is not a map. Well, on Steam you can get it early if you download a link. I'll see if I can put it in the description. Probably not, but I'll try. But you know what I mean, yeah. Because I'll show you what Val said. I'll put up a little picture now. I'll be right back.
Throwing a pipe bomb.
Look out!